I did. His name's Han Solo.
Jeremy Witten is no Wookiee, but he just found his new best friend.
I already filled out the paperwork before I even saw him. I already knew.
Witten and his family showed up at Pet Supplies Plus in Madison, wanting to meet the dog that captured so much attention.
People are so anxious to meet her and to hear her story.
That's one of the reasons I came out here, because like I saw that the dog was rescued and how big of a deal it was. I mean, dogs to me are people too.
Since volunteers rescued Toffee from Karen Smith's backyard on June 30th, she and the foster group, A New Leash on Life, have been on tour of sorts, encouraging families to consider taking home a dog or cat. They hope the notoriety means another happy ending for Toffee.
She's got so many applications, she's not going to have a minute of want for anything. She's going to end up in a fabulous home.
Toffee was one of seven dogs in her litter. She, Cotton Candy, Snickerdoodle, and Brickle are 8 weeks old, growing fast and ready for their shots.
Want to go in my backyard so bad. They're missing the backyard life, and I've nixed that.
But Smith won't have that problem for too much longer.
The other five are going to be spayed and neutered this week. So they'll probably go to their new homes next weekend.
If you're looking for a dog or any kind of animal, there's one out there for you. You just got to find them.
New Leash has around 70 dogs and around two dozen cats looking for homes. In Huntsville, Joel Porter, WHNT News 19.